Hello everyone, in this video we will start your new chapter, that is the world population distribution, density and growth. In this chapter we will study in detail that how people live in a particular area, what are the factors. There are so many factors that influence the distribution of population. Then what are the components of population change, population growth, density, and how people grow in a particular area. So let's start this chapter. As you know that the people of a country are its real wealth. A country is known by its people, and you must also know that India is also a young population country. The average age of our country is 29 years. So in there is a remark of George B. Cressy about population of Asia, that Asia has many places where people are few and few places where people are very many. There are various factors that that influence the how people are distributed. So in Asia there are take the example of our country, that is India. In India, in plain areas like Gangetic Plain, there are people very congested, and area like Lahul Spiti, the district of Himachal Pradesh, only 14,000 people are there. So this remark can be satisfied with this given example. Now here comes our first topic, that is pattern of population distribution in the world. Pattern of population distribution and density helps us to understand demographic characteristic of any area. That is how by studying these pattern we can give the results, or by various stats we can analyze their growth and so many factors. The term population distribution refers to the way people are spaced over the earth space. So 90%, this is very important fact, that 90% of the world population lives in about 10% of its land area. That is around 90% people live in 10% of its land area. The most population countries of world contribute about 60% of world population, and many of these countries belong to Asia. You can see in this chart most populous countries, you know, first place belongs to China, then comes our country India, then USA, Indonesia, Brazil, Pakistan, Nigeria, Bangladesh, Russia and Mexico. So you can see from given chart that from 10 countries, China, India, Indonesia, Pakistan, Bangladesh comes from the Asian continent. So George B. Cressy remark can be satisfied with this chart also. Now here comes our second topic, that is density of population. By density of population can be termed as the ratio of population, that is total population living in area, total population living per unit in area. For example, area of a region is 100 square kilometer, and there lives 150,000 persons. So density can be 150,000 upon 100, that is 1500 person per square kilometer. By this given example, given with the help of this formula, you can analyze the density of our state, that is Uttarakhand. In the table 2.1, there is comparison with different continent with the density of population. The first is Asia. Here density per square kilometer is 144, and its share 59.6, almost 60% of world population. Then comes Africa, where density is 42 person per square kilometer, and its share 16.6% of world population. Then Europe with 33 person per square kilometer, and its share world percentage is 9.8%. Then Latin American and Caribbean countries, डेंसिटी इज हियर 32% पर स्क्वायर किलोमीटर एंड इट्स हेयर 8.6% ऑफ वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन देन नॉर्थ अमेरिका एंड ओशियाना हेयर डेंसिटी इज 20 and 5% पर स्क्वायर किलोमीटर रिस्पेक्टिवली एंड नॉर्थ अमेरिका शेयर 4.8% ऑफ वर्ल्ड परसेंटेज सो दे आर वेरियस फैक्टर दैट इन्फ्लुएंस द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ पॉपुलेशन सो लेट्स स्टडी दैम फर्स्ट इज अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ वाटर एज आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट वाटर प्लेज अ वेरी इन्फ्लुएंसिंग फैक्टर वेरी क्रूशियल रोल इन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ पॉपुलेशन आई हैव गिवन द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ गैंगेटिक प्लेन स्टेट्स लाइक यूपी बिहार हरियाणा एंड पंजाब आर मोस्टली डेंसली पॉपुलेटेड एज कम्पेयर टू हिली स्टेट्स दैट इज हिमाचल प्रदेश एंड उत्तराखंड एंड नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स देन देयर कम्स द सेकेंड फैक्टर दैट इज लैंड फॉर्म पीपल प्रीफर लिविंग ऑन फ्लैट प्लेन्स एंड जेंटल स्लोप्स द माउंटेनियस हिल एरिया hindered the development of transport then comes the climate factor an extreme climate like people usually avoid to live in a harsh condition where temperature is too hot or too cold by giving the taking the example of Himachal Pradesh Ladakh and Thar desert of Rajasthan their population is very rare as compared to these northern states and here is a in this book mediterranean regions have inhabited from early periods in history due to their pleasant climate mediterranean region is can be understood as a the boundary between Africa and Europe Mediterranean sea plays there so there are many countries like Turkey Spain Egypt they are their climate is very pleasant so population is very densely there and then comes the next factor that is soil fertile soil as you know are very important for agriculture and allied activities therefore areas with fertile soils is always preferable by people to live there so they can support agriculture there and these places are generally more populated as compared to less fertile or arid soil so thank you students